Hey guys, this is Chillty, I'm recording this live, and it's versus Inverse. Just a friendly match against him. he is going to play Volkolk Sniper MG, so I try everything I can to actually counter him. So yeah, this is going to be very awesome, I suppose. He will surely beat me, but I try as hard as I can to beat him. I know what he's going for, so it's kind of much more easier for me to do this. But of course, he's a very good player. So I'm going to build my barracks. Yeah. Good luck. Have fun. Going for my two engineers, two engineers start. Sending one engineer down to each side there to produce a rifle squad. Just relax, okay? This is a very, very good player, so I totally not expect to win against him, but I will probably post this game anyways. Hopefully going to be a very awesome match. Probably going for my airborne as well to drop the morpol, but I'm going straight up to my creech, no, my tank depot. I'm also trying to trick him a little bit. I'm going for nades, just to try to take out some of his squads very fast. Also going to build a jeep to try to counter his sniper. So yeah, probably going to get my jeep after this rifle squad, or maybe after my third one. No, after my third rifle squad, I'm going to start upgrading to nades. See, he's capping down here, probably with his pioneer squad. He's going up here with the wolves. Okay, see his capping here as well. Yeah, moving in with some engineers as well, just to try to cut him off. Getting my nades up. If my nades can get finished now soon, I can probably take out this wolf squad in this building. And he has his sniper out. And get finished, nades. I need you now. Come on. Enemy unit down. Yeah, I got a walk. Yeah, I need to set up some mines, and I need my minesweeper. Shit. Need my bars, definitely here. I try to flank a sniper. Shit, he got a mine over there. Let's get my bars. And I got no fuel at all. He's just so good with his freaking sniper, just... It's so hard to beat him. Sorry about that, I'm not talking so much, but I really need to concentrate. Should I get my weapon support center? Try to counter a sniper? I'm not really sure, because I think he's going up straight to tire 3 now, and I have absolutely nothing to counter in them. I need to get my freaking... I need to get my anti-tank guns out, and I'm going to get that from the Doctrine. Probably going to get some airborne out. Nice, minesweeper. So a sniper down there. Come on, just throw an aids. Yeah, I'm going to get some airborne out. I can't freaking do this. I got 3 rifle squads as well. I had to replace one with the Jeep. Come on, reinforce, reinforce, reinforce. Need to get out of here now. Shit, shit, shit. I didn't lose anyone. I killed one of them. I'm not sure what I killed, but it was someone. And I lost a pioneer with a flamer. I forgot to micro him. Shit. I got no manpower at all. So horrible. And I also need some manpower for my anti-tank gun.
replacements are ready to drop.
Are you kidding me? Oh, his micro is so great. His micro is just so freaking amazing. Say again, I'm sorry because I'm not talking, but I told you why. I need to focus so much and I got no freaking manpower. He got his Puma out.
Enemy unit down. I'm back to full strength in no
time. This is so not going great for me. This is so not great. He got two snipers. Two freaking snipers, okay. I need to get my VC up.
We're losing a fuel sector. Back to full strength. No turn.
This good strategy. Yeah, I've seen many pro players see actually use it. That's maybe true. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, guys. sorry about the last thing. Someone walked into my room there. Yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day. That was really not the best medium and late game for me, but I did well. I think my US stats isn't that great. 11-3. Well, I just started actually playing US for series. I like that faction very good. I usually go for the grenades and then bars. It's good tactic, as that's what I used to be and do here, but it didn't work too well against one of the best players in the game, actually. Well, I really hope you enjoyed it. From the new watchers, check out my channel. And have a beautiful day, everyone.